Hello and welcome back after a break. Patralekha, who will be next seen in Pradeep Sarkar's arranged marriage, says it is a progressive film. The movie will explore the relationship in a family and their involvement during the process of an arranged marriage. Now, we have just seen a very family-oriented movie named Badhai Ho go through the records like anything. They have already crossed the 100 crore mark, and this movie is almost in the same vein. She says, "My character is a timid girl." It is a very progressive film. It will resonate with a large section of the audience, Patralekha said in a statement. The actor plays a Bengali girl in the film, and for the first time, the City Lights actor has teamed up with Sarkar, and she says she enjoyed the process of working on this film. To quote her, "His love and passion for his work is the most endearing thing about him and also annoying. But I have learned so much from him. It was indeed a pleasure working with him, one of the bucket list." This is what she has said. She also went on to say, "Dada's," she means Sarkar's, "process is very interesting. There is a teenager which is trapped in that man. He's a very helpful and supportive director." The film features Ali Fazal as the male lead. This particular film is going to be a little different, because on one hand, you're talking about arranged marriage, which is a very traditional thing, which is so diametrically opposite of what progressive is. It's a very regressive kind of a scenario, where most of the time female do not even have enough say in the whole process to deny getting married to a man. So how can a movie about arranged marriage be progressive? Now, this is a very intriguing way to market the movie, according to me, because it has me intrigued. I really want to know what Newt's gonna be taken in this movie, unless it's again a rebel movie. Like, I'm very interested in finding out what the progressive angle is, because the only thing progressive I can actually think about is the girl rebelling against the whole process of arranged marriage, something that would resonate with the storyline of Queen. That was the movie in which the heroine went against the whole process of arranged marriage. Once she got the taste of freedom, she comes back, the guy wants him back for an arranged marriage, she's not ready. So unless there's an amount of rebel that is attached to it, I don't know what's going to happen in this film. So I'm a little intrigued. I'm hopeful that more information is going to come out before the film gets released, and I'm going to be bringing that information to you actively. I'm Anupam, and you're watching Today's. Thank you so much.